Hello! In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix the problem when you have internet connection, but you cannot browse Google Chrome or Google Play Store or any other browser on your TCL Pad 10. So, in order to do this, let's open Google Chrome. From here, as you can see, there's a problem and I can access the website. Let's move to Google Play Store and try downloading something, for example this game. Now it's in a pending state and it will stay that way, never changing. So to fix this, let's cancel that for now. We'll need to open the settings. From here, scroll all the way down and find the system. In the system, go for date and time and enable time automatic date and time. Now let's open Google Chrome, reload that same page, and as you can see, there's no problem. It loads properly. Now go to the Google Play Store, install that same game. It might need a restart, but it should download right here. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.